vous qui espérez pour ce soir d'être désigné capitale verte pour 2015, bienvenue à Nantes.
Développement durable.
On est dans des villes européennes et je crois qu'on est capable de dire à l'ensemble du monde, là, nous avons une certaine avancée dans ce respect de la planète.
European Green Capital, it's something which creates a lot of expectation, it creates a lot of public attention, media attention. It's something where we are actually putting environment where it should belong.
L'assemblée des autorités locales et régionales
et aussi de valoriser des productions de jardiniers qui sont.
Being a green capital of Europe is really about communication and it's about opening the doors to your city to the rest of the world.
The main benefits of a day like this is that people talk to each other, that they begin to know each other, that we're forming a family.
The larger this network grows, the more we can do for the environment.
It's about creating the ambition and working with the citizens, I think, which is so important.
On va peut-être pas gagner des budgets, on va pas gagner de l'argent, mais si on gagne, ben, ça nous rend encore plus fiers de notre ville.
We've also been doing a great deal in green industries and we felt that we wanted to take our place among the green revolutionary cities of Europe.
If you are a finalist, that means that you are among the best. And we, in a certain way, are already winners.
À ces finalistes, je leur dirais simplement, c'est un défi pour les années qui viennent, pour construire de nouvelles solutions et pour les partager ensemble.
We want cities to push the frontiers a little bit further, constantly, to just be that little bit better than their neighbors.
Welcome to this ceremony here this evening in Nantes to designate the European Green Capital of 2015.
The award of the European Green Capital 2015 goes to the city with the sense of fun. Bristol, congratulations.
Thank you, all of you. Come to Bristol, celebrate with us. Let me steal ideas from you because I intend to do it. And let's make quite sure this evening is a real celebration about the importance of the environment. This gives us a platform from which we can create so many new projects in Bristol. So yes, obviously we had to reach a certain level to win it, but that level is way below the real requirements of a proper green city, and I think that is what we need to achieve by the end of 2015.